These are two new, well, not new, but different Dollar Store cars. They're both number 5 and they're red. And this one seems to be based on a Lamborghini. And it has clear blue windows. It's made in China. Well, it's pretty good. This one seems like it's based on maybe a 280Z. And it's number 5, and it's pretty much the same red with clear windows, made in China. And it rolls a little worse, but they look similar, but they're not the same. So there they are.